submission. Will this be it? Can she do it? Can she work her way out of this hold? She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
Bringing it back into the ring. It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
And the shoulder's up in time.
Well, as long as it's up before that three count, that's all that matters. Man, this girl's resolve never ceases to amaze me.
A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Oh, my. Get the medics down here. Oh, not again. Not again. Oh, my. Get the medics down here.
Oh, what devastation. You can't get up from that, can you? I don't even want to think about what a third time will sound like.
One, two.
Brie Bella's athleticism.
There's the submission. She might have no choice but to tap. Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here.
And she slaps on the submission. Will this be it?
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Really going to work here, just wrenching that thing.
And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask. I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go. You know, Cole, Brie Bella's agility, her technical ability, and fearless flying has made her one of the most respected divas in the ring. When that bell rings, it's on.
There's the submission. She might have no choice but to tap.
There's no escaping this.
Here we go for the win.
I think they got it.
Two.
This match has taken so much out of her.
Oh, not again. Not again.
What a shot. You could hear that from a mile away. You'll see what someone's really made.
That's the final elimination.
Here we go.
King incoming!
Ah! Onto the floor! Oh, geez.
Uh-oh, this is the confrontation we've all been waiting for.
She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice.
And here's the submission hold. Will this do it?
I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go. She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now. Back inside now.
Down to the floor.
Oh, hard. Not where you want to be. I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go. Looking to put an end to this one. Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
Outside of the ring here, there are so many different tools at your disposal.
Yeah, they're literally everywhere. Oh, look at the emotion.